May also marks the beginning of an awareness campaign that's dear to our hearts here at City Cable. May is considered ALS Awareness Month, designed to spread not only awareness, but to raise funds for research to help find a cure. Back in 2012, Renard Ricks, a member of the City Cable family, was diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's, a neurodegenerative disease that affects nerve cells in the brain and the spinal cord. And in Renard's fight against the incurable disease, his family will host an upcoming fundraising event in celebration of his 61st birthday. They hope to share it with family, friends, and former colleagues. This fundraising dinner for the ALS Association will offer great food, prizes, silent auction, and much more. Last year's event raised nearly $10,000. The cost is $10 to attend. Saturday, September 20th, if you're not able to attend but would like to donate, go to walktodefeat.com.